a joke you broke. Your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour.
Good morning, Gardens. My name is Shelby Counts.
And I'm Brendan Lacey, and we're finally back in our green room.
And you're watching Garnet News, your regular source of school events and happenings.
The girls and boys basketball season is about to begin. The girls kick off their season at home on December 19th against West Deptford. It starts at 5:30 p.m. The boys kick off their season away at West Deptford on December 20th at 4 p.m. Garnet Crazies, we hope to see you there. Jesse Kinkey told us about how they're preparing for the season. Hey, Jesse.
Hi, Brendan. I'm here with the girls' basketball team, where they're getting ready to start their season. Right now, they're doing inbounds plays. Take a look.
Garnet and Gold is holding its annual Toy for Tots toy drive. They will be accepting unwrapped new toys until December 18th, so make sure you bring something in. You can put them in Miss Butterick or Miss Mai's mail.
Are you interested in joining the Academic Challenge team? If so, come to the upcoming practices every Monday and Tuesday in December. They will be held in room 119 from 2:45 to 3:45. New members are always welcome and encouraged to come.
Hola, Garnet Live! I'm Alex Sulak. I'm here with Emma Rosenheim.
Hi.
Captain of the Academic Challenge, a club in our school that meets every Mondays and Thursdays right after school. Now, Captain, please tell us a little bit about what you guys do about down there.
Well, it's kind of like Jeopardy, where we compete with other schools to answer sort of like trivia. It could be about a whole range of
very cool subjects.
And at our practices, which hopefully you'll attend, we kind of just run practice matches with each other, and we have cookies.
Wow. Sounds like a good time. You guys heard it here first. Mondays and Thursdays, a good time, there's cookies and questions.
Girl Talk met on Tuesday, December 10th at 7:25 a.m. in the cafeteria. The club is designed to help girls learn leadership skills and self-confidence through practical experience. For any further questions, please see Ms. Garing.
Hey, Garnet Live, I'm Brianna Allen, and I'm here with Rachel, leader of the Girl Talk Club. Can you tell us more about it?
Girl Talk Club is a club around the United States where we teach young girls between the ages of 12 to 18 to love themselves and leadership and, girl power that, we can do anything.
And when's the next meeting?
December 17th in the morning you get here about 7:15 to 7:20. If you want any more details, talk to Miss Garing.
Thank you. Back to you, Shelby and Brendan.
Are you interested in learning sign language? The Sign Language Club meets once or twice every month after school from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. They met on Tuesday, December 10th in room J142. We also met up with a club member to see what it's all about.
The co-ed varsity swimming team won against Northern Burlington 99-71. Their next meet is today against Delmarin High School. Wish them luck. Here's Bree with an interview with two of the captains.
Hey, Garnet Live. I'm here with two captains of the swim team, Madeline Sharkey and Rachel Smith. Hey, guys. We've been neglecting the swim team for a while. I heard the team had an awesome start. Can you tell us about it?
Well, it was our first meet of the season, and we won, so that was pretty exciting, and a lot of our swimmers had good times, and it was only the first meet, so there should be a lot of improvements throughout the season.
What are you excited about for this year?
Got some new swimmers, a new league, so a lot more wins.
Yeah. Is there anything new this year?
Well, we have new swimmers, some freshmen coming in, and a lot of returning swimmers from last year, and we're in a co-ed division now, so we won't have to swim against all boy teams, which should hopefully mean that we'll have a better record this season.
Yeah, that's good. Does the team have any goals?
I think we should go undefeated. A lot of PRs.
Well, I hope you guys have a great season. Thanks. Back to you, Shelby and Brendan.
Pep rally games are coming up, and we have some new competition this year. This year, we will have a relay race with 4 students per grade, a water bottle challenge with 1 student per grade, a 3-point contest with 2 students per grade, tug of war with 8 students per grade, and a students versus staff basketball game with 2 students per grade. If you would like to be involved in one of these activities, you need to see Ms. Kendra in room 212 or Ms. Espo in room 121. The games will be taking place on December 20th.
The Camden County High School Democrats and Food and Water Action hosted a climate strike last Friday in front of Camden City Hall. The strike was to protest Camden Mayor Frank Warren and the Camden City Council not signing the Green Deal, which would eliminate future fossil fuel plants being built in the Camden area. Andrew Alexander got some clips for us. Take a look.
Hey! He just got to go!
Hey!
I'm so glad that you've all been so dedicated in your pursuit to fulfill the strike's demands. I want to remind you to follow our organizations on social media at CCHSDEMS and at NJ Food and Water on Instagram.
That's all for this installment of Garnet News. Thanks for tuning in.
We'll see you again next week. And as always, go
Garnets! Like I've been there before.